You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Should we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Wolf. WLF. Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected.
Then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. Been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys.
The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, we need any more. We know where to get it.
Recognize this one either.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
It's definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
He was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. East 1. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
This just happened, though. He can't be far off.
Yeah.
Come on, we can get out this way. Then you catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
Come on, we can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
I know. Are you okay?
It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
Got it! And I... got... this. Big question, though. Where does this take us?
I say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area?
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go! Gina!
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Hold up.
That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush.
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of my way.
Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
How many guys did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Fan out. Someone's out there.
I got movement. Let's go see what's up.
Don't take any chances.
Have a look here. Fuck these wolves. Steal their shit.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh no! Over there! Ellie, get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Thank you.
watch for scars.
Right here!
Think that's all of them?
Let's not find out.
What about this? Come on.
We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down to the street somewhere. We need to get to the street. Coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, spy all these tall buildings. That way.
Go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I
two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we've been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that. Yeah.
My heart's racing.
Same.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
Seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... was she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
Chances he did stuff that you don't know about.
Hi. He wasn't, very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy did about
He'd probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Hmm.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Maybe try getting it off the curb. Now we're gonna do it.
I'll be back in a sec.
I'll keep watch.
Yeah, pretty good haul.
I can still kind of see the buildings. Where do you want to go?
Let's see. I think so.
Good. You recognize me?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the world?
wolves are spread out all over it.
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
On those fuckers, get FaceTime with Isaac.
The shit he asked you to do to them. And they're fucking fine. Relax.
God, it's fine.
Alright. I'll put a word in for you.
Appreciate it.
Let me give you some advice, though. Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
Depends on the scar. Am I right?
You're fucking dead! Keep it off! Gotcha!
Did they send looking for you?
Too many.
Thank you.
WLF guys went up against the military over a decade ago. Why are they still so amped? There can't be that many trespassers that come through here.
I don't know. The city still looks like it's filled with supplies. I can't see why people would need a fight over it.
Get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the
what? Leave!
That's how it's done. See any others? Not yet. How are we gonna get Leah alone? This QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
Thank you.
Oh, no, you don't!
You good?
Yeah. Now what?
We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Get up to the second floor. Hey, I think it's this way.